क्वेश्चन नंबर 46, दिस क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम इकोनॉमी सेक्शन. इन दिस क्वेश्चन रिगार्डिंग रिसेंटली लॉन्च्ड रुपी लिंक्ड ऑफशोर बॉन्ड प्रोग्राम, वी हैव टू कंसिडर द गिवन स्टेटमेंट्स एंड फाइंड आउट द करेक्ट वन. स्टेटमेंट वन, अंडर द प्रोग्राम इंटरनेशनल फिनेंस कॉरपोरेशन विल इशू रुपी लिंक्ड ऑफशोर बॉन्ड्स. Statement 2, the proceeds will be used to finance private sector investment in the country. Statement 3, these bonds are denominated in dollars and issued in international markets. Statement 4, this program will pave the way for an alternative source of funding for Indian companies. So, with reference to rupee-linked offshore bond program, out of these four statements, statement 1, 2 and 4, these three are correct, while statement 3, that these bonds are denominated in dollars, is wrong. The denomination of these bonds is in Indian rupee and they are issued in international markets. So, out of the four options given below, option B is the correct answer, 1, 2 and 4 only.